We're gonna pick these fuckers off. Let's see. There's gonna be a bunch down there. I'm gonna go downstairs and kill these assholes. Plus, I don't wanna get trapped or stunned by the bees and stuff, so let's grab some food. Seen a horde in a while. You can see the spike pulled up pretty well. So far, guys. Welcome to the party. They come. So I usually end up doing a lot of lag during the work, as you can see. Seems like my fucking thing. So I'm gonna get rid of my sniper rifle. Let's go AK. Let's look at this right here. Oh, I'm trying to get something. Ooh, wow. Anyone else experiencing this type of lag? I'm pulling the trigger. repair this shotgun real quick. Is starting to go down a little bit, but
I'm just going to
Okay, I've switched in again, not switching over. Let's go over here and see if I can smack these fuckers through here. This is absolutely horrible, and like I said, I got really good internet. I also have the surfboard. Let's call it surfboard router. You would think that I'd be able to do some damage, but on this lag, but I guess not. Let's come up here, hope there's not a bunch of wasps, and let's pray I don't fall off. Trigger again, nothing. I have some pipe bombs I should probably put out, that'd probably be nice. You'll see too, once this Fortnite's over, I end up with like a lot of the zombies, they'll disappear. Okay. This would have actually done a lot more damage than most of them have. Too much damage. Pulling the trigger. Nothing. I think it might be because of some of the crap that built here. Someone's saying that it's the torches, but I don't know what that means. So, tons of freaking zombies that are dead. The other ones should freaking die off soon. I don't think I have any fairies left. Yeah, done and over with. But the lag never really goes away until like I back out and come back for some reason. So, I know this is absolutely horrible to watch, and I apologize, but since we're down here, see there's no zombie there, but, I can still loot, I don't get that. I kind of have to like just walk around everywhere and hit the ground. Nice ass there you got there, mister. Obviously I'm gonna be doing some new building. Fire. What the freak, man. My gun. Usually. Oh, there we go. Found some pistol parts. take the explosion. It took out a lot of them, huh? That sucks. Because looting is the best part. Can't even get on it. Oh my god, really. Nothing. This just sucks so bad. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna come back and then see what's all out there. All switching and shit. Oh, man, look at me freaking sorry disappear, I don't get that. How many moves down here? That's crazy. And watch them all disappear. Alright guys, hold on, give me a second, I'm gonna back out and come back in. And you'll see all the stuff will be missing, which freaking sucks. Try this again. So need to have more shotgun ammo. I think I like the shotgun and the 44 and the hunting rifle the best. Obviously if you can get the beginning of the horde with the exploding crossbows, it works wonders. At least fighting off half of the horde. I don't like to shoot it around my base a lot because it tends to do a little damage and just means more resources I have to spend rebuilding everything. So, I think this game's still in alpha, so hopefully they fix the servers on their end where a lot of this stuff doesn't, I don't want that shit, but okay. Alright, so as you can see, a lot of the people disappeared. There's a cop. Ooh, what's this? I'll take that. Nice shotgun. Nothing. Oh, that's scary. I'm just gonna throw everything in here. I don't wanna carry all this crap. A lot of this stuff I'll probably just end up tossing. Cause I really don't need it. Feathers. Okay, and then what do I need? I need to make some more spikes. Do I have wood in here? Okay, I got some wood. Got iron. Alright, let me go in here into my resources, make some of these bad boys so I can upgrade right away. I'm gonna say probably need a good. It doesn't matter. I'll do 25 and then anything else I'll just stick them in here. I'll make those since my hunting rifle's no good. I will stick those there. My spike club away and yeah. Alright, let's go outside, clear the area, make sure I'm loaded up, come up in my cornfield. Hopefully there's no freaking zombies left. Check out the damage. All these guys out. Nothing. Nothing. Damn, so they did a number. I'll take the honey. Nothing. Thing that I hate is how you have to clear all the zombie guts. That's stupid, because then you pick up all the crappy that. Pick up all the crappy rotten flesh and stuff. Alright. Let's see. Since I'm out here, might as well upgrade all these. Definitely gonna need to my barbed wire back up. Alright, let's lay down some spikes. Yeah, I've never had them get that far or destroy that many spikes, but that was a pretty large horde. I haven't had a horde that big in a long time. Okay, why isn't that going down? Wish you could upgrade these to like reinforced steel, that'd be awesome. Give this a smack. Maybe there's some weird glitch. So I don't know why the spike won't go there. Maybe I can get it from underneath. What the freak? It's probably some glitch saw the guts underneath or something. Cut this so I don't get zombies falling down on me. It's always nice to have extra protection. Okay, so this might be the reason. Tell me I gotta go all the way back up again. I gotta do what I gotta do. I gotta get that shit fixed. Actually, I think I have barbed wire in here too. Might as well put that up. Here we go. Shit, I gotta get rid of some of this stuff. Get rid of that. I don't need those. Don't need that. That or that. barbed wire and that. Alright, let's head on back. And by the time you rebuild, it's almost like half a day's gone, which sucks, so it's mostly cleanup. It's like after a big party, next day you don't really have much time to do anything. Let's hope I can. Oh, perfect. Okay, those are done, so let me get rid of that. Take this. Put this out. Maybe I should do two layers of barbed wire. Spikes. Been needing to do this anyways because of they pretty much destroyed everything. Oh, fuck, I hate when I do that. See if I can fill in any holes. Worthless. I got some holes over here. I know I'm not really being particular with some barbed wire. They usually go to one area, so I'm not worried if I'm missing barbed wire in like some of the areas. And we'll do some steel upgrade and see how much damage is done downstairs with the poles. I'm sure there's a lot of minor stuff I gotta touch up. Not worried about it though. Pretty simple to keep up, except cleaning house when it comes to dealing with all the zombie guts and shit. I should put like a second layer of these, but whatever. You tend to not get that many zombies coming at one time except on Horde Night, so as you can see they didn't even get in or anywhere close to it, so is it necessary? No, probably not. Alright, freaking A, man. I'm so over this lag. I hope they fix this crap. It's like my controller doesn't work, it's almost like it's dying or something. Alright, so let me put this back, that, I'll take that too, put my iron, sorry, I'm like a neat freak with the way I organize stuff, which I'll do later. Okay, let's see how much damage. So if you look, they don't do anything below. I mean, it's one hit on all this stuff. It's nothing. Probably most of it came from my exploding arrows. But it's always good to upgrade this. I mean, they would still have to get through concrete and stuff, so I don't ever think they would ever get through any of that. Alright, let's check all this stuff. One hit, nothing. But like I said, guys, if you had a house or something like that, they would probably get through pretty quick. I think this tends to work fairly nice. Let's go get some forged iron and we'll fix those bars and then call it a night. I appreciate you guys watching. Like I said, this is only I think like my third video, so hopefully it will get better as time goes by. I'm not really good at talking while I play. It's kind of odd if you ask me. But I gotta get used to it, because it's kind of fun. Since none of my friends really play, it'd be nice to just kind of act like I'm talking to someone. I'm pretty much not introvert, but extrovert. I guess that's what it's called. Yeah, I forget. I'm freaking tired. Alright, that's all good. All good, all good, all good. Should have checked everything else around the building with the forge steel. Anyways, guys, I appreciate you watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like what I've built here. And hopefully we can get up to, my goal is like a day, 1,000. That would be freaking awesome. Which I've seen someone else do. It would be cool to be that level. But I think I'll be bored by then. I mean, I'm already kind of getting bored with this, especially on this day. Not many people play this game with me, so there's not really much to do with people, or to do on the game. My gardening is going good. As you can see, I'll come up here and show you real quick. Covering up my little hatch. Let's see if we have any lucky people on. Nope. I always hope and pray that someone will join this lobby on random. But I think you have to be at this level to join this game. And typically people at this level just kind of, or this many days, play on their own maps. But I really want to do a little shootout with someone. It could be kind of fun to be in my base while I'm taking pop shots at them. And then I can loot their shit. Anyways, I'm going to try to get another raid video. It seems like every time I join a room and I ally someone and start tracking them, they always, I think they kick me out or they close the room. I'm not really sure what they do. But the game doesn't stay on long, which sucks because I really, really, really want to raid someone. And I had the perfect opportunity the other day, and I jacked it up. Because, well, you could see it in my video. I was already in the room, and ended up dying, and he came back, and the dude freaking tried to shoot me. But he didn't take off the ally. And then he ended up kicking me, or closing the room, which sucked. Because he had 3 mini bikes. I was going to steal 2 engines and then take off in the mini bike and just go for it. But that didn't happen. I ended up spawning in and falling in a pit, which was absolutely horrible. Anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. And we will see you next time. Have a good night.